has lots more. Catch us on the next episode of Right This Minute.